Rockies after the game, Freeland explained why he remodeled the dugout.
Just didn't like where that light was in the dugout. It didn't look good.
Kyle's a great competitor, as you guys know. It just wasn't Kyle's day.
It's nothing. I don't add any pressure to guys or try to make them feel even worse than if they had a bad outing. You know, so I know he's going to bounce back. So you know, that's all I'm looking forward to.
Night two of the Pikes Peak or Bus Rodeo. We've got.